Hey guys, it's Jodie. Welcome back to my channel. So unfortunately, a lot of the footage from this day didn't really work out, so this video is going to be pretty short. But I just wanted to show you what I've been working on with Smokey this week. So normally when I lead him, I walk in front, he walks behind. It's just how we're comfortable walking around the world. Obviously, in a show situation, you need to be beside your horse's shoulder. So this is really standard across all in-hand shows, whether it be Western or English. Being next to your horse in that position enables the judge to be able to see more of your horse's conformation and their movement. This is not a skill we are very strong with, so it's definitely something we need to work on. So here I'm using a technique that Warwick Schiller uses. So the pre-cue is I move my hand towards his nose, and that is the cue to increase his gait. If I don't get a response, I follow up that cue with the whip in my left hand until I do get a forward response. So I want him walking nice and forward, not dragging his feet, but also not getting ahead of me. These are two things that he tends to do a lot of. Either he drags along like he doesn't want to be there, or he runs ahead of me and I can't keep up. So I wanted to re-record this in a couple of weeks' time, just so you can see how or if at all we have improved. So definitely give this video a thumbs up if that's something you'd like to see. So here I'm working on another exercise, and I'll leave the video in the description below so you can check it out. Basically, it's a triangular pattern to help the horse learn how to do the changes of direction that may be required in a workout. This is something that is probably going to be the hardest thing for us to do, especially going away from other horses. It's something that he's really going to struggle with. So I think it's really important to practice this when we're at home, when it's a relatively calm environment. There's no other horses, there's nothing stressful going on. He can just focus on the exercise. I'm hoping that by practicing this a few times at home, that when we do get into the more stressful environment of the show, that he's going to be able to remember what is required of him. So you can see we're not very good at this stage. This is the first time I've ever attempted this exercise with him. That's not too bad for a first attempt. As we get better, we'll start progressing up into doing the exercise in a trot, so trotting away from the judge and then trotting back towards the judge. Doing a square halt is something that I really struggle with, both ridden and in hand. So if you have any tips, please let me know in the comments below. As always, we have time for cuddles after each session. I think this is the most important part. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you all again in the next one.
Cramping your style already.
Did you knock that over? Did you do that?